about to let up. Worth a rummage.
She'll carry the day.
Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave! Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one, these halls are not for you. We outnumber you. Leave me be. Unworthy of dark cloak. Unworthy of dark fur. Unworthy.
There's something strange about the vermin in this place. Can't put my finger on what, though.
The rat isn't merely territorial, it's proud. This place means a great deal to it.
We've always been here. It's ours. We watch over it. You do not belong.
Unwelcoming vermin aside, we need to explore this place.
Leave. Away. My nest. My dark. This is the path of heroes. Your feet sully it.
The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant.
I am prepared.
These things have stayed interesting.
You wish to consult me?
Legs too familiar.
Head inside now. Is liable to. Rancid donkey scrotum! The quakes herald the shadows. It's already too late.
wise move.
Oak Father, shield your servant. Be defended at any cost. Consider it done.
time to deal some punishment. On my way.
Understood.
Oak Father, harden my heart. I shall see you laid low.
I will not fail.
We shall carry the day.
Understood.
I am ready. It shall be done.
At the ready.
Right away.
Let our enemies' corpses nourish the ground. No time to spare.
Bold maneuver.
Enemies afoot.
That is where I'm needed.
Still breathing, despite everything. What path lies before me? Think you can take me out?
Ha ha!
stay focused.
Whatever may come, I stand ready.
Never a dull moment. May the gods take you first.
Move.
Nature's fury shall not be checked.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Another step forward.
One piece as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. General Thorn. Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the general's faith in me. I'm in the midst of a grand strategy. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here, I take it.
It comes back to you. Balthazar headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Amkethran in the deserts of Kalimshan, but he is long dead from what you recall.
General Thorm to you. But yes, recovering the relic is the crux of it. He commands, and I, his humble servant, fulfill that command. While you, an infinitely more humble servant, fulfill my command. I will put you to work as a scout. Fine, if it'll spare me your bleating. The relic lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The relic is close. But the way is barred, and Shah's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded or fallen.
I'd trust this gas bag about as far as I can throw him, which isn't far. But perhaps better to play along for now.
Flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. In part, yes. My poor, unborn twin. Mother always resented me for it, said I strangled him in the womb. If you can believe such tripe. Besides, once I developed my powers, I fetched him from the graveyard and brought him back. Gave him a new, better body. Alas, Mother was not pleased. We're still close. She's in a jar on the shelf over there. My creations need tending to. Not that it's any of your concern. This one's broken. He once tormented me as a youth. Lifetimes ago. Now he serves me forever. No rest for you yet, Mikan. You will serve me until I am satisfied. The devil is of no relevance to my goal. Besides, it seems you handled him well enough. I no longer hear that blasted singing of his. Perhaps I will seek out his carcass, should I be afforded the opportunity. Surely there are some parts I could put to use. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself. Now, get to work. And
and I don't want to see any bite marks on it.
Gauntlet of Shah. I can't believe it. I can't believe we found the Dark Lady's sacred crucible. Overwhelming. Worship of Lady Shah is usually discreet by nature. Her holy sites have to be modest, well hidden. But that place... I never knew such grandeur had been built in her honor. I know. I can scarcely believe it's real. But I saw it with my own eyes. Felt the polished stone walls raised in Lady Shah's honor. Normally, it would not be for me to pursue becoming a Dark Justicia without a superior's command. But this is different. My lady wanted me to find this place. I know it. He's a pompous sack of spare parts. He and his undead lackeys should never have come here. Perhaps I can rid Lady Shah's gauntlet of them yet. The Gauntlet of Shah is no ordinary temple. It is the highest test of the Dark Lady's faithful, to judge if they are worthy of becoming a Dark Justicia. The gauntlet has double meaning. It speaks of the ordeals to be overcome, and of the armor-clad fist of Lady Shah that would embrace the worthy. Survive the crushing gauntlet, and be embraced by the Night Singer at its very core. The old ways were lost over time. Now some claim the rank simply by killing a single Saloonite. But before, they were a true elite. Many would attempt the trials, but few would succeed.
Shah's domain indeed. Despair and discarded memories lurking in every shadow.
You wish to consult me?
I feel the weave growing more distant by the moment. We walk Shah's path now. Best we don't spend too long in her shadow.
Ah, by quite the cozy setup you have here.
Temple dedicated to Shah. More than a temple, perhaps. A proving ground. This must be where Ketherick Thorm grew his dark-cloaked ranks. Honestly, I never thought I'd make it that far. But the Absolute is a threat to all, and I promised I'd help you with your parasite. So I'll remain with you. If you'll have me, that is.
Shah's spirit lingers here. The air's thick with lies and trickery.
This temple certainly is grand.
Well, it's a rundown bearing the weight of centuries sort of grand, which is my favorite kind, incidentally.
Something in the air down here. It's like this place wants to be forgotten.
What can I do for you, my friend? I would, but you have so many friends already.
Go ahead.
I'm listening.
Oh, nothing would give me greater pleasure. Which of our esteemed company am I stepping in for? Magical. So, shall we?
What now?
What to do?
Don't touch me.
No one stopped me yet.
She leered at me. The blood merchant. I can't get it out of my head. It isn't like me. Not like me at all. I was being too precious, wasn't I? We could have used her potion. A moment of unpleasantry doesn't matter if there's a fine reward. I should have just gritted my teeth as always and let her have me for a bit. It isn't. Even if I'm free, I can't escape my body. And the truth's about it, I know.
There's nothing more desirable in the world than a vampire, is there? Haven't you been through all I have? You damn well are going to fight with what few assets the gods give you.
But a part of me feels sick when I think about getting on my back for breadcrumbs again. Enjoyment? That didn't come into it. I never had a choice. I have bedded thousands of people. Half of them I barely remember. Most of them didn't even grant me temporary bliss. It should have been so easy to let the drow use me for her fantasy, but perhaps, you showed me I have enough strength. I don't need to. It isn't worth the scars anymore. Like it down here. It's nice. Homey.
This is a dedication to my goddess's power and dark beauty. Homey is not the first word that comes to mind.
Nothing of value comes easy. Overcome my trials and win my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, Lady Sharp.
Her most vaunted treasure.
Countless initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become dark justices. I will
her
follow
most
in
hallowed
path.
Mercy.
I will succeed. Faith protects me.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly. You recognize this as a trial where initiates would prove themselves to Lady Shah. This one would challenge their combat prowess.
Mm. that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
The gods are watching me.
Ready. Heading there.
Swords meet sorcery. Certainly. Thank you.
keep going.
Waste.